I don't need it's any ID. You look trustworthy.
Thank you for retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the Port Authority seized the plane and were stripping it down until I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
Thank you. Lucky boy.
To kill you.
Hey, let's get this out of here. God knows what it is, but he seems to want it badly enough, so it must be worth something.
Who the heck?
You!
Hey, take it easy, amigo. No es nada, no es nada.
I left you pouring your heart out into that gutter.
Hey, don't shoot, amigo. No, no, no problem. We all friends.
Here, don't be such
take
a pussy.
Hey, we got no choice, baby.
You always got a choice, you dumb bastard.
I'm sorry about the crazy bitch, man. They're all the same, please. Por favor.
So, the whore got away. But you've done me a favor. You're not the only one that has a score to settle with the cartel. This worm killed my brother.
I never killed no Yakuza!
Liar! We all saw the cartel assassin. We are going to hunt down and kill all you Colombian dogs. I'll be operating on our friend here to extract information and a little pleasure. You, drop by later. I'm sure I'll require your services.
Please, amigo! Don't leave me here with her, man. She's psycho, chico, man. Please, amigo!
Hey! Hey, amigo! Amigo!
You play good?
He smells like cheese! He smells like cheese! Nice suit!
Let's go to the strip club.
Riding!
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
Like a kitten. one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
More tolerant, less annoying.
Damn. turn into clouds. I'm the reason behind shootouts. Cool out, my news wow. At award shows, I spit in the crowd. When girlfriend big, meet again because the world ain't big. I'm cool, Earl of Blessings. Face it low, got the block flock in the middle. More about my government, put mine in the street. Loving it, every minute of it. What spins is coming. And if it ain't real, then pretend to love it. Holla at your dog. Put my face stretching out. This is the channel. Don't be playing it like this. Believe it or not, speak from the heart. Disagree, let's meet in your heart. You better rap some nations and take a leap from the yacht. To be that bullseye, penetrate with the lethalist love. Hush, I'm gonna give you a cane dog and trees for the bomb. Watch you burn your hands out to joys, you're reaching for the electric wide and open, sleeping this shot. Peeling this top, my head kicked back. When battling like heat when it's spark. Serve beef when it's chopped. Disrespect me, you catch a breast slice. And I ain't talking about no pizza that's hot. Wrecking sex, tell your rappers, only reason to stop. Some about to teach them to rock. Kids peek them and rock. Birds see them and fly. Speakers just pop. Engineers tweak them and pop. Used to hope stuff. Nowadays I creep on the block. Younger cats who don't know me, they confuse on the block. Heads I do for years, albums get released and they flop. What can I say? You shouldn't put me in that feature and slide. Even I got you now. Either you peacefully rise or something. Take your jawbones get weak and they grind. Mother.
Would you like a giraffe? One delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a giraffe overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
What's up now? My loss is back. Definitely drinking a couple of wines. Pulling out that game radio. But all this hot technology won't bless you.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate in the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
I'm a thug, I don't like flashing. I can get a better, something a little cheaper.